Hello everybody, my name is Nick and welcome back to Bioshock Infinite. In the last episode, we were going to Comstock's house and Elizabeth got captured, so there's that. Get another day in paradise. So we gotta get her back and I don't know anymore. An attempt will be made, even if it's not a good one. Okay, nothing good. Yeah, warden's office, yeah. That. We're doing that. Sick wheels.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth. I'll be taking care of you.
I'm sorry, you're Dr. Fucking what?
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
Okay. Can I be sneaky? Maybe. Just maybe. Look away. Sneaky. Okay.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower. And now the prophet destroyed the lamb.
Super sneaky.
If we modify the procedure, we could.
Okay. Carbine. Oh. Wrong vigor. You suck. Okay. Damn the recoil on this thing. Ouchie. Another tear? Another tear. Yeah. Pew. Hailfire. I remember you. Okay, this way. Probably. Check around just to make sure. Stuff.
Bye, have a great time.
Bye.
Even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that? Hope.
Oh boy.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat.
Why are your eyes glowing?
You expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months. Which one of you is it? Okay. Sneaky. Kinda sneaky. Low effort, sneaky. Gimme. Cool. Very low effort, sneaky. Oh boy, movie night!
He would free me of my chains. But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs.
That sounds about right.
I thank him.
Money.
He showed me exactly how much faith our species deserved. God put his faith in men once too.
Okay. New pair of fancy pants. New hat. Ooh. Really encouraging trigger happy, aren't you? Yeah, where's the warden's office? Up here? No pistol. Got my big iron that's good enough.
There's the switch.
Do I want to press it, though?
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Hello there.
Rude. Bang. Oh, bang. There we go. Machine gun. Ooh, shotguns. Jesus. Fuck dealing damage. Go away. Okay. One of y'all had a shotgun? Maybe? I don't know. Nope. There we go. Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. I'm grabbing the shotgun. Better than nothing. Yeah. Okay.
Expose the mind to every version of itself. Either the mind will yield or be reduced to a blank.
What if she'll be happy to see me after 6 months? Button? No button? No button. So much walking. Okay, button. Right game, making me go in fucking circles.
Elizabeth, hold tight!
What? It's a tear.
Correct.
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
More important question is fucking why at this point. Jump.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum.
Yeah.
They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand.
Okay.
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne.
Oh well, fuck. There goes New York.
Of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me? Wasn't the indoctrination? It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. Always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's a card.
Her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Okay. Stop.
I'm back. In 1912. Before she...
Didn't one of those posters say, like, 1980 something? She'd be gunning those fucking Zeppelins down. Hey! Here, boy.
What's the expression? Dead lady.
Medical?
Short.
Nope.
Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
Oh, shotgun, why must you be so disappointing? Okay.
Hear that screaming, DeWitt? That is the sound of your interference. You have led my daughter into temptation.
She is is not your daughter!
That was useful. Stop it. There we go. Nope. Not dealing with that. Okay, upstairs machines. Okay, nope. Oh, yeah. She's busy at the moment. Okay, follow the cable. Maybe. Maybe just start busting up machines, see what happens. Stairs. Whack. No mercy, bitch. Ooh, stuff. Correct. Fuck. Trigger happy. Oh, fuck, that thing. Where was the damage? Okay. That was sad. Very sad. Give me something. Bang. Bang. Fuck you. Come back. Kansas. Nah. Fuck, nerd.
Elizabeth, I'll be right there.
On my way. Probably. Hey, you still alive over here? Cool.
I got you, it's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Help me with this.
I think someone...
Dream of New York happens. It's me. I'm the one who.
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go.
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
Is this where you start moralizing, Booker? You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing.
I got a big iron.
Because I'm gonna do it for you.
Watch no, let me pull the trigger. Off. God damn it. Fuck, what are we doing?
And how to find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough. I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not going to have long to use it.
Locked.
There you go.
Elizabeth?
Child's play.
And back to normal, I see. More health.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Gold bar. Money.
Seems right up your alley.
I can do that. Got it.
Good job. Let's go.
This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage.
Bird cage.
Anything about this?
No.
Fuck happened here. Never mind.
Look, it's the Hand of the Prophet. Comstock's
here. Gear of reporting.
I've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling to launch, how breathtaking the apex, and how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Ready.
Okay. I'm gonna need a whole lot more ammo, but alright.
What's that sound?
Look,
do it!
Take cover!
Yay!
They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth.
Okay.
I built all of this for you.
Patriot!
You are my heir and my...
I've noticed... Ooh, not again.
And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to
wow.
An end is to an end.
Here, ammo!
Hold on.
Breathe.
Come on.
Take this.
Give me. Thank you. Where's that mosquito?
Do it now.
I took play that game, motherfucker.
Booker, catch.
Thanks.
That's all I have.
We got him.
Yeah. Guido, come back! Oh boy.
Look.
Nope. Ah, thanks.
Appreciate it.
Thought you didn't find anything. Fuck it, let's go. Where'd he go?
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem?
No.
I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Nope, shit.
Over there. It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Correct. Let's go say hi. Yay!
Booker,
gimme! Ooh, carbine. Nope, Volleygun, come back.
Another gunship on the left.
Can y'all not?
Rockets, be careful! Booker, look! It's the box. They're coming to attack the flagship.
Cool.
Rockets, watch out!
Nope, rocket launcher. Here we go. Whack. I guess that works.
Salt's here.
Thanks.
Look out. More of them.
Slaughter them. Stop that. Thank you. Hey. Hey, got some health?
Get back here.
Okay. How do you like it, bitch? Come on, fall off the side. Or not. Is that it? That's it. We there yet? Fuck. I don't know where you're getting this, but good job. No! Fuck. Stop. Wow. That damage was sad. No, that's not even sad. Sad is pitiable. That's awful. Eh. Yee. Oof.
There he is. We need to land below and fight our way up to him.
Or do we have to
fly this thing to Paris?
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Yeah.
Open it!
On it.
Good job.
There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on.
Bad.
Soon you'll understand. The man I am. And the man.
Oh boy.
He isn't.
This seems like it's gonna be its own big problem. These and all. Yeah. But everybody, hope you enjoyed what you saw here today. I'll see you all in the next one. Yeah, fuck it.